my time out in these woods. There's no place I'd rather be. Got a good looking woman way over town, and she really knows what gets me. Take a shot, kiss my lips, let's take it down some old back road. Lock one up, shake your hips, show me things that I don't know. I was born and raised on this land, that milk and honey is so sweet. The world may never understand, I love the dirt beneath my feet. Rain to clear up the mind and sober the heart. It's the only thing that keeps me sane. I've got kin from east to Dallas on down to New Orleans. Got a touch of Cajun in my blood and a little outlaw in my teens. Take a shot, kiss my lips, let's take it down some old back road. Lock one up, shake your hips, show me things that I don't know. Smoking and laughing and having a ball, cussing and joking, wishing and hoping and getting away from it all. So pass me a jar and an old guitar.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to Pickin' and Grinnin'. Today's, what's today?
Wednesday.
I can't even keep up because all the days run together. It's Wednesday. It's hump day. Matt Schumacher, best fiddle player on the planet. I'm Jarrett James. Thanks for tuning in, everyone.
I drank a lot of wine since you left me. I drank a lot of wine before you came. I sit around across the morning sunlight. Since you took off, ain't it?
City just shut off my lights. I'm back.
It's Lucky Strikes. Be sure and go listen to it on Spotify, iTunes, Apple Music, Amazon Music, Google Play. It's all over the place, man. You can find it
everywhere. Everywhere.
Be sure and go check out my website, JarrettJamesMusic.com. Go order t-shirts. Watch videos. You can watch all the Pickin' and Grinnin' episodes on there soon. Go follow me on Instagram and Twitter and YouTube.
Yeah.
So we got a few requests we're going to take care of today.
To get to. Yeah.
By the way, thanks to Jesse Kane for coming out last night, man. We had a round of time. That was fun. We had a great time. We made a lot of tips. Thanks to everybody who tipped us and shared. And, man, that was a great time. It was a successful night. So we appreciate everybody's support and all of Jesse's fans for watching us.
Yeah,
too, so.
It was great.
Anyway, Tara Lynn Pfister's coming in tomorrow.
Tomorrow, yes.
I've known Tara almost as long as I've lived here in Nashville. She's a badass, man. She's a great singer, great songwriter. She's a pretty damn good picker.
Yeah, she plays guitar as well. Yeah.
So we're looking forward to having her tomorrow.
Absolutely.
8 Central, 9 Eastern, just like always.
Tune in.
Sure.
Let's do one more original before we get to our requests here.
You got it. Let's do a little
Milk and Honey.
Little Milk and Honey. What do you say? This song's coming out soon. It's done. The mix is done. It'll be on Spotify here in a couple weeks or so. So be on the lookout.
And don't forget, if you'd like to tip us or make a request today, we got a few more spots left for requests. So just let us know. Type Venmo in your request, and we'll get it for you.
Spent half my time out in these woods, no place I'd rather be. Got a good looking woman way over town. She really knows what gets me. Take a shot, kiss my lips. Let's take it down some old back road. I want to shake your hips. Show me things that I don't know. I was born and raised on this land, and milk and honey is so sweet. We'll make it's so sweet. We may never understand. I love the earth beneath my
Hey, what's up, Michael Hooten? Thanks for watching my radio show earlier. Ruth McQueen, Mary Winchester is down in Florida. Holy crap, we got a lot of...
Oh, we missed a bunch of comments.
Sorry, we're missing your comments, guys. Everyone. We got this new software that I'm running Facebook Live off of, and I'm still getting used to reading the comments on there. Aaron Schultz, Cindy Borgeson.
Yeah.
Kim Morgan, Margie Schumacher.
Hey, man.
Edward Packlin, thanks for all the help today, Edward, man. So all this stuff that I've been doing today, so I've got a new thing that I'm starting, and I'm looking forward to it. I actually just thought of it today, and I said, you know what? Why don't I just start a radio show? I'll wake my ass up at 5 a.m. every morning. We'll go live you don't have to, Shu, but I'm going to go live and basically do a radio show, and I'm going to play all my songs on Facebook Live, my new songs and my old ones, and that'll run from about 6 to 7 or 6 to 7:30 every Monday through Friday on Facebook Live.
It'll give us a chance to promote some of the other stuff we got going on.
It'll give me a way to advertise the rest of the day, and it'll also give me a good way to play my music for everyone. And also, I'm going to be kind of doing a DJ thing as well. It'll be a fun interactive radio show, basically. Jarrett James Radio every Monday through Friday, 6 a.m. on Facebook Live. And don't forget, we got this camera over here. We got all these cameras in here set up for Facebook, and then we got one camera over there
for Instagram.
One little tiny camera over there for Instagram, and we're not able to interact with Instagram Live.
Yeah,
as well.
Sorry, Instagram people.
But
what
I'm gonna do? I'm gonna have to get another screen, an iPad or something. That way, I can bring up
the comments
on the iPad, and I'll be able to respond to everybody on Instagram. So if you're watching on Instagram, we appreciate all your tips. Tip us on Venmo at Jarrett James Music.
And then, of course, for Facebook, the description at the bottom of the description is the See More button. Hit that. It'll bring down the two addresses for the tip jars and the link to the PayPal one as well.
And we only have an hour. So Instagram cuts you off at an hour. So I apologize if we go a little over an hour on Instagram. You're going to get cut off. We might just have to.
Might have to say goodbye to the Instagram people at the hour.
Yeah, if we're still going over, we'll just we'll restart the Instagram feed. So bear with us on all our technical adventures we go on daily.
Right.
Today
literally daily. Yeah.
All right, let's do some requests, man. We usually do a fiddling song out here, but we got some big high dollar requests.
Yes, we had a bunch of. So we've got Aaron Schultz. We should probably do that song.
Cool. Which one was it?
A Long Black Train.
All right.
We should do Long Black Train for Aaron Schultz and her little boy wanted to hear this. Ryan, I believe.
Souls that are lost and crying, rails of sin, only evil remains. Watch out, brother, for that long black train. Look to the heavens, you can look to the sky. You can find redemption, stand back to your eyes. There is protection. There's peace the same. Burning your ticket for that long black train. I know there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory in the Lord. Pray to the Father and His holy name. Watch out, brother, for that. Thank you.
Schultz, happy birthday, buddy. Let's sing him happy birthday.
All right,
everybody,
you
help
got
us. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Ryan. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, man. He's 11 years old
today.
Right. How does it feel to not have to go to school all the time, right?
That must be awesome.
Is he watching right now, Aaron? Let us know if he's watching. Laura Kurzer, Jennifer Holtzapfel,
Kim Morgan, Karen Wiseman,
all right,
Sherry
all right.
Uglehart. All right. So we got a couple more requests to do.
Christine Lash, Chris Eldon.
Ruth McQueen. Did we say Ruth?
Hey, we appreciate all your tips. Don't forget that. Tip us with the virtual tip jar. There's a link in the description. Hit the see more button. Hit the virtual tip jar. Tip us on PayPal. At Venmo. Yeah. I mean, Venmo at Jarrett James Music.
Yeah. Yeah. And yeah, the link's there. And for people on Instagram, the Venmo address is right on the bottom there. So
I've got to come up with something fancier for Instagram. I don't know.
We'll figure it out.
It's taken me this long to figure out Facebook. That's a whole nother world.
It's a whole nother thing. Yeah.
All right.
Yes, he is. All right. Aaron said, yes, he is watching.
So I forgot we do have a fiddling song request.
Yeah, we got to do two more requests, actually. We got to do...
Let's do Foggy Mountain Breakdown.
Foggy Mountain Breakdown.
Who wants to hear some bluegrass? If this ain't bluegrass, yeah. I'll kiss your ass.
Here we go.
What key?
G is the one that goes down
the 6. Hold on. Let me put it on the fiddling view and zoom it in. Oh, oh yeah. Out. Oh,
whoa,
oh, oh,
whoa,
oh,
whoa.
Oh, 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 okay. There we go. Right. Perfect. What key?
G.
Key of G, as in Nat.
That's really, really good spelling.
G-N-A-T.
Boxing.
Key of
boxing.
G, as in Nat. Boxing.
Boxing.
Inside joke.
Yeah.
You like that close-up view? How about How about this?
I think we're getting too many of my nose hairs.
How about that?
Too many of my nose hairs in that shot.
That's perfect. Perfect shot right there. We'll just leave it right there the rest of the show.
I don't know about that. I don't think so.
All right, so you're going to sing this next request, right?
I think so. I'm going to switch the mandolin.
Don't forget, everybody, we got another special guest coming in tomorrow. Tara Lynn Pfister will be joining us. She's got a lot of great original songs. She's got a kick-ass music video, man. I wish I would have brought it up for the screen for y'all tonight.
Yeah, that is. What is that song called?
She's got a song called Hellraiser. Tara Lynn Pfister, look up. Go to YouTube and you get done watching this. Damn, I really wish I would have posted it on here because that song is cool. Hey, Edward Packlin, if you're watching, post the video. Post the YouTube link to... Tara's video for Hellraiser, man. It's such. She's like dressed up in a prison uniform, and she's in a prison. It's a funny video, actually.
So I got one.
Anyway, she's awesome. I've known her for years. Played with her on Broadway many times. Looking forward to having Tara. Don Gatlin on Friday.
Yes.
Who's the lead singer of Savannah Jack, who Matt used to play for.
Yeah.
And then starting tomorrow morning at 6 a.m., we're going live with Jarrett James Radio. Jarrett James Radio.
Yes. A DJ-hosted radio program. Yeah,
I'm going to do a DJ, Facebook Live DJ radio program, basically. I'm just going to play all my new songs, my actual music.
Yes, and originals.
And my old stuff and my new stuff. And it'll be a fun little interactive show we're going to be doing. I don't know if Matt wakes up.
I might be there some of the time. I'm not going to... I don't know how much I'll actually have to do, so I might not have to actually be there all the time. You know what I mean? Like, it'd just be for fun once in a while.
You don't have to. I'm just going to be a thing I'm doing. I get up early every day anyway.
It would just be me showing up to harass him while he's trying to do his radio program.
If Matt shows up at 6 a.m., then it's because he hasn't been asleep. He's been up all night.
I've been playing video games all night. Fortnite.
You know, every Monday through Friday, 6 a.m., I'm going live. For Jarrett James Radio. All right, we got a request from Jonathan Owen for Waylon Jennings. You got it, brother.
Yeah, coming up in just a couple of seconds.
We're going to do some Hall & Oates.
Which one are we doing first?
Hall & Oates.
Hall & Oates.
They've been
for Greg Lee. Greg Lee wanted to hear this song. Our good buddy Greg Lee. We hope you're watching, Greg.
Matt Schumacher on the Mando.
When I bump, you got my hard handle, my flame and burn candle, the candle fades away. When I got full stock, thoughts and dreams are scattered, put them all together, how I can explain. Oh yeah, you make my dreams come true. Ooh.
requested that.
Yeah, that is a hard one to sing, man. That's Daryl Hall is a great singer. Yes, Hall & Oates. Wow, that's what I said.
Marta Jo Slater, drink of whiskey. Listen to us. Hell yeah. I had enough whiskey last night. I'm good on the whiskey today.
Yeah.
Mark Anderson, what's up, brother? Pickin.
And Grinnin.
And Grinnin at the same time.
I do my fiddle. Oh, it's right. Man, not
all there today. Sorry.
Yeah, we're both struggling a little bit today.
Yeah,
we're
yeah.
We're rowdy.
Yeah, I think I finally was able to eat something about five. Is that right? Right. Just kidding. We weren't that hungover.
Waylon Jennings, you said anything? Let me tune this guitar.
Why would you want to do that?
Oh, this thing was a tune.
When I bought it.
Actually, it wasn't. That joke makes no sense.
It doesn't. They're never in tune when you buy them.
Thanks for all your tips again, everyone.
So you were there that night, huh, Laura? My first night with Savannah Jack at the stage. That was my audition.
Damn, I can't get in tune.
Alright.
Well, that's the story of my life.
Remind me about the tip, Shu.
Alright, well, if you'd like to tip us, or if you'd like to make a request, just let us know. There's a See More button at the bottom of the description for this video feed. Hit that, it pulls down the menu for the PayPal and Venmo addresses, and you can click right on the PayPal link. The Venmo, you can just download the app to your phone from the App Store and type in at Jarrett James Music. And then Instagram, you got it right in front of you, right there for Venmo. There we go.
Favorite Waylon Jennings songs. My request from Jonathan Owen. This time. It's up to you. Just remember, I won't allow the things you used to do. You're gonna have to toe the mark and walk the line. This time will be the last time. This time, if I should feel unwanted, I won't stay. Each tomorrow will depend on the love you get today. It's all up to you to keep in mind. Yeah, this time will be the last time. If this time should be anything like the other times, this time be the last. Be the last time. I said this time will the last time. Deep cut from
what I have not played that song in probably 15 years. Love that song.
This time we got a request for the chair. Or Marta Jo Slater wanted to hear George Strait. Your mom said the chair. So let's do it. Don't forget the tips, y'all. There's a link for the virtual tip jar in the description. Hit the share button whenever you get done.
Yeah, please don't forget, we're still not working. This is still the only way we have to make money. So anything you guys donate goes to all good causes, whether it's upgrading this show or feeding us. So either one. So
I try to put as much back of it.
Yeah, we put a lot of it back into the cameras.
Because I know it's going to be worth it one day, and all your support's going to help us grow this thing up into something, bigger and
bigger than every year. Yeah, for sure.
I don't know Galveston by Glenn Campbell. I can always do Gentle on My Mind, of course. And we haven't forgot about you, Instagram. If you're watching on Instagram, thanks for joining in. We're also live on Facebook right now, too. You should go check it out on Facebook. It's actually a lot more interesting to watch.
Yeah, there's more camera views and things like that. We're pretty limited on what we can do with Instagram. But we can't read your comments either, which sucks, because we want to say hi to you guys, but we don't know who's there.
I'm going
to
figure out a way to get around that.
Yeah, we will figure that out. So,
We can do a different Glenn Campbell song.
The Chair?
Let's do The Chair, yeah. George Strait. And then... So we'll do The Chair, we'll do an original tune, and then we'll do some Glenn Campbell after that.
All right.
One key.
Key A. You do the first one.
Okay.
Well, excuse me, but I thank you've got my chair. You sit here, I'll be glad to share. Yeah, it's usually packed here on Friday nights. Boy, if you don't mind, can I talk you out of life? God, thank you, can I drink you a bite? Listen to me. What I mean is, can I let you drink anything you please? Are you welcome? Oh, I don't think I've caught your name. Are you waiting for someone to meet you here? Well, that makes two of us. And you can. Drive you home, though I don't mind at all. Yeah, I like you too, but to tell you the truth, that wasn't my chair after all. Yeah, I like you too, but to tell you the truth, that wasn't my chair after all. Great song. Yeah. Everybody loves George Strait.
Yeah. All right.
All right.
Well, Ruth, that's okay. Don't worry about it. It's never mandatory to tip. We're just glad you're here listening. It's never mandatory. Just remember that. We're just glad you're here hanging out. Oh, by the way, we got our new thing back here. Our
bottle cap
holder from we need to start filling up with bottle caps, but it says Pickin and Grinnin Barnwood Studios.
It's got to be a different bottle cap for every slot, though, right? We're gonna have to get.
Yeah, well, you're supposed to get one from each state, I think.
Oh, is that
but,
the deal?
But
is
I don't know what you 50? Do about the middle states. Well, I don't know if there's 50 in there or not.
I don't think
there possibly can be, but
maybe we can get a beer from all 50 states.
In Hawaii and Alaska, we apologize. Anybody watching in Alaska or Hawaii?
All right, let's do a new one we wrote. It's called My Next Buzz. Okay. Let us know if you're having problems tipping us, because all means we want you to send us your money.
Let's see.
If there's not a tip jar link in there, I can put it in there real quick. That's the beauty of this shoe.
Really? Really? Because we never used to be able to, so that's cool. No, that's a new feature.
We've always been able to, actually. It's just we've never had this. We don't usually have this problem. Yeah, the tip jar link is in there. So.
Yeah, yeah. So if you're not seeing it, there might be a button that says "See More." That you have to pull down, and it'll drop down the thing, and then you just click the link.
Yeah, hit the "See More" button. It'll show the rest of the description. Because the tip jar is down there at the bottom of the description. Maybe I should start putting it at the top.
There you go. Well, we're going to put it at the top of the description. Yeah.
Oh, that's what we're going to do. I can actually
We just that. Didn't want to hammer you with the tip jar right away. We wanted to describe things first. Right.
But I mean...
But if you're missing it, we better do that from now on.
So we apologize. If you've been trying to send us your money, sorry. Sorry it hasn't worked properly for some people.
Let us know, Marta, if you still have trouble. And we'll try to figure it out.
All right, so
I guess my front camera died for some reason. Oh well, we lost our front camera. It's all good. Died for some reason. Anyway.
Let me check it.
Nah, it's all good. All right, where are we at? We got a request to get to Glenn Campbell.
Yes, yes, yes. That's right. Gentle on My Mind.
Great song.
I don't remember all the lyrics, so I'm gonna bring it up. Keep them. There we go.
You got it. Second one, there you go.
In the key of dog.
D.
All right.
Those lyrics
Zoom it in maybe a little bit. How do we do that?
Yeah, if I can. So don't forget, Tara Lynn Pfister is coming in tomorrow in the studio. Same time as usual, 8 o'clock Central Standard Time. And Karen Wiseman asked if I was going live at 6 a.m. Central Standard. Yes, that's correct. Every weekday at 6 a.m. I'm going live. For Jarrett James Radio. That'll be at 6 a.m. Central, 7 Eastern. And if Matt wants to wake his ass up, he's more than welcome to join me in some bullshitting.
What day is this? What day are we doing? Tomorrow?
I'm going live for the first one tomorrow. Anyway,
one, oh boy.
Three, four. It's known that your door is always open and your path is free to walk. That makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. And it's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds and the ink stains that are dried upon some lines. That keeps you on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, smiling ever gentle on my mind. It's not clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on their columns down by me, or something that somebody said the she turned and I was gone. It's just knowing that the world will not be cursing or forgiving when I walk along some railroad track and find that you're living on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, and for hours you're just gentle on my mind. Take it around one time, too. By the rivers flowing to my mind. What do you think? some train yard. My beard rubbed full time, a dirty hat pulled low across my face. Beer cupped hands round a tin can, I pretend to hold you to my breast and find. As you're waving from the back roads by the rivers of my memory, your smile at ever gentle on my mind. There you go.
Oh, what a pretty song.
Just like the record. All right, all right, all right. Well, y'all, we got what time we're looking at? We got about 13 minutes left before Instagram kicks us off.
Yes.
Well, you can only go live.
Instagram.
I'll go live for an hour on Instagram. So I think that's all the requests. Let's go ahead and do Wave at Strangers. If we have time, we'll do another one.
Yeah, we'll maybe do another original, yes.
And then we're going to end it with Pickin' and Grinnin', as always. And stay tuned after you get done. After we get done, I'm going to actually play my new song. So I'm going to play a video on here. So the live feed will continue. And I'm going to play Milk and Honey, Lucky Strikes, and Pickin' and Grinnin', the recorded version that I'm going to be releasing on Spotify. So as soon as we stop, continue to watch the video. And listen to my new Milk and Honey will start. It's just really, it's fresh out of the kitchen.
Yes, so. There you go. Well, the cops are after Karen now. Everybody's associated with Jarrett James. The cops are getting everybody. They're coming for y'all. Look out! Just kidding. We love the police. We love the police. Thank you guys. Any police officers, Michael Frock, if you're watching, any police officers, thank you for everything you're doing right now. We appreciate it very much.
I'll still wave at strangers. Here's a song Matt and I wrote. 1, 2. It ain't just a southern thing, a midwestern thing. It's a California, New York thing. Hospitality is everybody's reality. City folks and country folks are all the same. I still wave at strangers, still ask them how they are. They don't know me from my home, but I know they have a heart. Some of my best friends are random patrons at the bar. I still wave at strangers, still ask them how they are. Yes, I do. Still somebody's son, it's no surprise to me. The common decency still seems to be as common as it used to be. Yeah, I still wave at strangers, still ask them how they are. They don't know me from at all, but I know they have a heart. Some of my best friends are random patrons at the bar. Yeah, I still wave. It ain't just the country roads or the city streets. I get along with damn near anyone I meet. We've all had a long week. The work was good to me. So tell the bartender next round's on me. Yeah, I still wave at strangers, still ask them how they are. They don't know me from at home, but I know they have a heart. Some of my best friends are random patrons at the bar. I still wave at strangers, still ask them how they are. Hey, I still wave at strangers. strangers. We're definitely recording that song because we've had so much positive feedback about it.
Yeah, well, thanks, Mom.
All right, we're going to take it home with our theme song. It's called Pickin' and Grinnin'. Thanks to everybody for your tips. Thanks. Hit the See More button. Hit the link for the virtual tip jar. Tip us on PayPal at Jarrett James Music. Hit the share button whenever you get done watching.
Yes.
And whenever we're through, continue to watch the show and listen to my new songs that are Milk and Honey, the full band recorded version.
Yeah.
We'll be playing all three of my new songs after we get done if you want to listen to that. Tomorrow morning at 6 a.m. Central Standard Time, 7 Eastern, Jarrett James Radio, the first ever...
There you go.
Episode of Jarrett James Radio. I'm just going to play a DJ, you know.
Yeah.
I'm going to have the camera on, and you'll see what I'm talking about in the morning. It'll be interactive. I'll be playing all my music, my new stuff, my old stuff. If you're just crawling out of bed or whatever, you're making breakfast or you're in the shower or whatever, turn on my Facebook Live and listen to my music. Listen to me on the way to work. Wherever you're at.
I'll be in the shower. Jared's going to run a mic into the shower.
I'm going to run a mic in the Matt's bedroom.
I'm going to lay in bed.
It's going to be...
asleep, yeah. Matt, what do you think about this song?
So, Jarrett James Radio, every Monday through Friday at 6 a.m. I'm waking up early to entertain all of you. Awesome. 5 days a week.
Awesome.
And... we're still going to stick to our usual Pickin' and Grinnin' schedule.
Yes.
And we got more guests coming in next week. Sarah Avalos coming in on Monday, and Kevin Busby coming in on Tuesday, I think, or Wednesday. I can't remember. I'll get the schedule out for next week soon. But tomorrow, Tara Lynn Pfister's coming in. Don't miss that show. This girl, I'm telling you, she freaking rocks. She's got
pink, blow your socks off.
She's got pink hair.
Pink hair. It's true. You're going to see.
She's
it's
cool
awesome.
As shit. Great singer.
Yep.
She does a lot of rock and roll, so if you have any rock and roll requests, like Led Zeppelin and that kind of stuff.
Yeah, we're just going to open it up to whatever kind of happens. Yeah.
She's written a lot of songs, and she's got a great music video out. It's called Hellraiser. Tara Lynn Pfister, look up her music video. It's called Hellraiser. It's a badass video. So
she will be here tomorrow.
Looking forward to having Tara.
A lot of fun stuff.
All right, y'all. We're going to play our theme song. It's called Pickin' and Grinnin'. We love you, everyone. Thanks for all your tips. Hit the share button. One. Wait, that's the wrong time signature there, shoot. Bring out the guitar, break out the film. Somebody go get some beer. It's 8 o'clock, let's pick a little. Cussing and joking, wishing and hoping, and getting away from it all. Some past me jar and an old guitar, son, get that fiddle in tune. We're just picking and grinning, loving and singing, and howling at the moon. Shower cam. Hilarious.
We've got a waterproof GoPro. Waste up.
Lord knows we ain't stressing. It's just pure BS, and we're just worried about our next bus. We might raise a little hell, but surely well, and right now we're just living for us. Your place or mine, it don't really matter. We can have us a part anyway. Break out the booze, you got nothing to lose, and raise your glass up in the air. Cause we're picking and grinning, drinking and smoking, and laughing and having a ball. Cussing and joking, wishing and hoping, and getting away from it all. Some past me jar and old guitar, son, get that fiddle in. Singing and howling at the moon. drinking, smoking, and laughing and having a ball, cussing and joking, wishing and hoping and getting away from it all. So pass me John and old guitar, son, get that building too. Yeah, we're picking and grinning, loving and singing.
Don't forget the tip in the virtual tip jar. We love y'all. Thank you.
Take it easy, y'all. We love you. All right, sorry, y'all. I'm having trouble bringing up my fancy video that I was planning on playing here at the end. Stay on here if you want to stick around and watch. I'm going to try to get it figured out. I don't know what the problem is, but anyway, sorry about that. If you want to watch these songs, I'll be playing this stuff again in the morning at 6 a.m., so stay on here, and I'll try to get this running.